$24,000 in 2 months for this cause. That says so much about everyone here.
Lord, we love you and we praise you. We thank you for this moment come together, and we thank you, Lord, for the beauty of the day. Only a God like you could make a day like this, and we give you praise for it.
So we really want to use this event to not only honor Mason, who died in May, but also to honor all children who have passed from sudden death. That could be SIDS or sudden unexplained death in childhood, which is over the age of one. 3,000 children and infants lose their life every year to sudden death. And it's something that's a great mystery that we haven't figured out yet. We are going to be donating money to research. One of those is Mayo Health Clinic, and the other one is Boston Children's Hospital. We have two babies that are being honored today. The first one is Mason Weaver, and the second one